students, greetings to all. In this session, we'll be continuing with our ongoing chapter, that is chapter 1, The Living World. In today's module, we are going to basically discuss about taxonomic aids. Now, when we talk about taxonomic aids, in the earlier video lectures, we had talked about the taxonomy. It is the study of, the term was coined by Kendall, and it is the study of the classification, first the identification, classification and naming of a particular organism. Along with the evolution, when it is coupled, it is referred to as systematics. Now when we talk about taxonomic aid, so aid, the term aid refers to help. So here when we use the term taxonomic aid, means those procedures which are adopted, those methodologies which are followed, or steps which are followed, which can help us to garner information regarding the identification, classification, and the study of various plant and animal specimens, species which are found on this planet Earth. Now, when we talk about the taxonomic aids, the first taxonomic aid which we're going to talk about, that is the botanical gardens. Now, when we talk about this term, that is botanical gardens, these are those gardens where we are going to see the living plants. So the plants, different varieties, different species of plants are present. And why are botanical gardens important from the point of view of study is that, now why it's an important taxonomic aid? Because in these botanical gardens, there are many living plants which are present. The people can observe them, they can study them. So scientific study can be carried out. People will come to know about the family, about the taxonomy of that particular plant. And it will generate awareness among the masses. So it's a very important tool which will help us or which will aid us to carry forward the study related to taxonomy of the various plants. Now when we talk about the botanical gardens, there are many botanical gardens when we talk about in India. So in India, there are on an average, if I talk about India, so there are 500 botanical gardens which are there in India. And the few among the very important or well-known botanical gardens, it's the Indian Botanical Garden. So the Indian Botanical Garden. Now, when I talk about this Indian Botanical Garden, that's there in Howrah, or it was called Kolkata, Calcutta, now it's Kolkata. So it's in Howrah, Kolkata. And when you talk about the recent name which has been given, that is Acharya Jagdish Chandra Bose Botanical Garden. Now, when we talk about the important characteristic of this botanical garden, the important like plants, there are many plants which are very important from the point of view of study, but the most important is the banyan tree, that's Ficus bengalensis. So, the scientific name, that's Ficus bengalensis. Now, when we talk about this Ficus bengalensis, this banyan tree, which is there in Indian Botanical Garden in Kolkata, it is 250 years old. So it is 250 years old, and there are 2,800 prop roots, which these are the adventitious roots which are hanging so as to give support to the banyan tree because it has a huge canopy. Now, if you visit this botanical garden, you will see that the main trunk has got distorted now, but then the entire plant still exists on the basis of these 2,800 prop roots which are hanging from the plants. Now, this is single banyan tree. It acts like a huge forest, so it has got a wide canopy which covers it. Now, when we talk about the other plants of importance which are present in this Indian Botanical Garden, so it's Victoria. We are having the other plant, there is Victoria Amazonica. Now, when we talk about this plant, that is Victoria Amazonica, the specific character is that it has got 2 to 3 meters long leaves, right? So here, this plant is also very important, that is, as it has got broad, huge leaves. A single leaf is 2 to 3 meters long. That is the capacity, that's the length of the particular leaf. Now, there are other botanical gardens also in India which are very well known. Like, for example, we've got the National Botanical Garden that's there in Lucknow. So, there are many, like if I talk about India, so that's National Botanical Garden. And that's there in Lucknow. And then when we talk about at the international level, so we have got the Royal Botanical Garden. We've also got the Royal Botanical Garden, and that's there in Kew, England. So that's also a well-known botanical garden. So now in this module, we had basically talked about the taxonomic aid, which is very important. That is what is referred to as a botanical garden. Thank you.